She see money all around me. Man, it's 2 o'clock in the morning. I'm gangster. Real niggas don't sleep. We just take long ass blinks like that and get this money.
Just run and just go.
Happy birthday to my very best friend. I love you so much. Enjoy your day.
Oh no. Do you smell that? They're coming. Be gone, thoughts. Go away. I'm a man of God.
Hello guys, welcome to Olive Garden. Could I get y'all's drinks? What do you have, ma'am? Sweet tea, of course. Sir, what would you like? Oh, Diet Coke?
Yes, sir.
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 Bitch, don't ask me who I be on. I'm just trying to hit it with my Gucci on. Netflix and chill, put this movie on.
Okay, so literally in every TikTok, I try to look my best and I try to come up with funny and original content, but I never go viral from it because there's so many boys out there that literally just sit in front of their camera and do nothing and they get famous from it. Like, what? Okay, so literally in every TikTok, I try to look my best and I try to come up with funny and original content, but I never go viral from it because there's so many boys out there that literally just sit in front of their camera and do nothing and they get famous from it. Like, what?
I got a crazy life hack to tell you guys about, but it's only for guys. So if you are a woman, lady, girl, female, or if you have boobs, please keep scrolling. Okay, they're gone. Guys, listen. So I found a life hack on the easiest way to get girls 100% guaranteed never fucking fails. So what you gotta do first, right? You gotta look her dead in the eyes. She's right over there, so what you wanna do, you hit her with a... What's up, baby girl? Pull one hand on her shoulder, just like that. And then you'd be like, Yoshi!
I am... crying. I thought you were a good person. I have never begged nobody like this before. Please. Just a photo of your tits. And that's it.
Yeah,
does anyone, do you guys want to hear my Lolly impression?
Oh, absolutely.
Personally, gun you down.
What does she want? I'm up all
I shit them. Get the fuck out of my face!
Yes, yes, sir.
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 Yeah, okay. Might stick my dick in a rat hole. Have Stuart little nibble on my asshole. Might throw it back for that little rascal. Say, daddy, come eat this asshole. Yo, throw that little mouse ass back. Come here, little baby, let me give it a smack. Got me a little rodent fixation.
Okay, because nobody's...
Brand new will got no keys. Tell him I took no stops, please. Got nothing, you don't leave. Got M's in the back, like S and E.
So, basically, I, made the TikTok, the really hot boyfriend check with a guy that I used to talk to because I kind of had a feeling that it would go viral. And back in the summer, he friend-zoned me for kind of no reason. So I was sad and I still liked him, whatever. So I made that video and it got really viral and he still doesn't like me. And now there's just... thousands of extremely hot and famous girls following him. So look what I look like now. A clown.
The millennials in Generation Z have the Peter Pan syndrome. They don't ever want to grow up. They think that the utopian ideals that they have in their youth are somehow going to translate into adulthood.
Oh, yeah, I just...
Hey, don't
eat
that. Stop playing with me.
You new?
So I'm new. What about it?
Are you kind of cute? I'm not gonna care.
I know. But you ugly.
You said I'm ugly? Say you swear to God I'm ugly. Hey, Shorty said I'm ugly.
Bye. We got these water flavor straws. Pina colada, raspberry lemonade.
This is the pina colada one. Oh my God, it's like a pina colada.
Really?
It's like a pina colada.
Is it good?
Yes.
I'll see you in the morning.
Oh no. Do you smell that? They're coming. Be gone, thus.
Go away.
I'm a man of God.
This is a call your mom challenge. She's really doing it.
Like, what's a funny video to do on TikTok?
I don't think I have gone there yet. A funny video. It's almost like fails, right?
Fails?
Is that... That same idea? Like sliding accidentally on, or like on a stairs, like in a school.
And no one's gonna help her?
Wow, some world we live in.
One of you will fucking betray me tonight.
Is it me, you stupid bitch?
No, you fucking ugly whore.
What about me, motherfucker?
No, you annoying slut.
What about me?
What about me? Shut the fuck up.
No, let me know if you're comfortable. I found your vibe, and I found my high. Yeah. Let's touch the sky. I'ma change your life.
Hey, I just wanted to call and tell you that I have a crush on you.
No way.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I had no idea. Sorry, I'm a little flustered. I don't really know what to do.
Do you like me?
Fuck. Okay. Camera's off.
So I've had this wallpaper for maybe, I don't know, 3 months, right? I always thought it was a cool background. I'm like, oh my God, what is this? There's a... Well, I got home today and I thought I was tripping or something. I have no idea. But I looked at my screen and I was like, I swear I just saw a little kid smiling at me. I was going crazy, right? Well, I don't know if you can see the kid.
Guys, so my bathroom window looks directly across into my neighbor's bathroom window. I just open it up here. So that's their bathroom right there. But we've never spoken before. So I wrote a little note, a little high note. I stick it in the window and let's just hope they respond. My brother just said he saw something in the neighbor's window. So I'm gonna check it out and see if they responded. Oh, they did. What does it say here? I've seen you, Nick. Mom!
F is for fuck your chicken strips. G is for
give me your fucking money.
H is for
he needs some milk.
I is for
I thought you were American.